What?
The caution came out before Blaney got to the checkered flag in the finish line. Therefore, this race is not over.
Biggest gaffe in NASCAR history.
Moments before Blaney crossed the start finish line, you take a look at the monitor, they pulled it back.
Ryan Blaney, what's it like down there right now?
I almost want to go up and get a refund. This is the biggest gap in NASCAR I've ever seen in my life. I've been watching it since 2005. I've never seen anything this stupid. I can't believe this. I'm not even a Ryan Blaney fan, but I'm pissed.
You got the win, Donato. I can't believe this.
You just won $1.1 million and you've got to fight to get the window net back. Fight Denny Hamlin, Cedric Suarez, Logano, and two laps to do what you thought you had done just moments before.
Keep in mind, if the window net comes down under race flag conditions, you can use the white flag and have to come to pit lane. Here comes the field, and this guy's going to restart his own.
Well, it's not over yet. The NASCAR race, the 2022 version, headed to overtime.
Go, Ryan, go! Ryan Blaney went twice. I don't think I'll demand a refund, but that's ridiculous. I just hope he takes that $1 million and saves big money at Menards.
What a finish for Driver. The stress on him to get that window net up. Walk me through the last few laps for you and this team.
Burn it down, buddy. Here he comes.
Go, Elon. Ferrari can we expect from you?
I don't know. It was supposed to be real bad for us. I thought the race was over. Everyone thought the race was over. I already have my window down, and I do want to thank NASCAR for letting me kind of fix it and not make us come down pit road. But that was really tough. Then having to do it all over again after trying to get that Wyndham hit back up there. But great car, Justin Haskell, everybody on his 12th crew did a great job. I can't thank the Norris for it enough.
Save big money.
A lot of our events on the course, everything that they do, Dead Wizard, and this is cool. I know it's not a points winning race, but it's going to be a lot of fun. Fun's going to be too big.
I don't blame you. When's the All-Star?